Well, Jennifer, it's all about those images in that elevator of Ray Rice punching his then fiance, Janay. And tonight it's evident the public backlash still exists as Halloween approaches. In downtown Baltimore, more talk about Ray Rice and his wife, Janay.
I don't think it's funny at all.
This time, reaction over a controversial Halloween costume.
It's no joke. It's a very serious situation.
Couples costumed as Rice and his wife are surfacing on social media, with one white couple complete with blackface and bruises. We caught up with Janay Rice at her home Monday afternoon, where she publicly spoke out about the disturbing holiday costumes.
We're only here because so many people are tweeting out stuff about you, and I don't know what to believe, frankly. And so we don't know what to believe about the Ray Rice costumes.
Well, we have no comment.
Isn't it awful? I mean, it's tasteless, frankly.
It is. We have no comment, though.
Okay.
We can't control anything, so.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right.
Reportedly, Janay tweeted recently about the Halloween costumes, calling it sad that her suffering amused others. She later said the tweet was fake.
See, that's too far.
Parents are also allowing kids to dress up as Rice. In one picture, a boy carries a doll by the hair. In another picture, a man wearing Rice's number 27 Ravens jersey drags a blow-up doll by a leg.
I would never let a man fight on me and get away with it. But for them to actually make a costume like that, I think that's unheard of.
They need to leave him alone. Let him get on with his life. What Ray did was wrong, okay? But don't sit there and just keep putting the nail in him.
Well, last month, the Ravens cut Rice from the team, and then the NFL suspended him indefinitely. This appeal hearing to be reinstated to the NFL is next week. We're live in downtown Baltimore. Keith Daniels, Fox 45 News.